He is the wisest and the most knowing man who advises people not to lose hope and faith in the mercy of Allah and not to be too sure and overconfident of immunity from His wrath and punishment.